above, looking for numbers in the clouds. Ooh, look at that one. Let's figure out how many hundreds, tens, and ones it has. This number is in the hundreds place. It tells us that there are two groups of 100. This number is in the tens place. It tells us that there is one group of 10. And this number is in the ones place. It tells us that there are four ones. Wow-wee! They're beautiful!